As mayor, Rich David did all he could to help his number one constituent, himself. While Binghamton families struggled to make ends meet, Rich David lowered his own property tax assessment by $47,000. Then, after promising voters he would stop making real estate deals while serving as mayor, Rich David broke his promise by flipping a property for a tidy $40,000 profit, all while hiding his identity as the owner. It's clear who Rich David works for, and it's not for us.